I'm a friend.
Yeah, look at all that.
Welcome to Puerto Vallarta. See you later.
See you later.
We're here in Puerto Vallarta. I'm all dressed, ate, went to the gym, worked out. It is hot, like so hot here. But here we are. We are in the port. And there's Walmart and Sam's Club. And all that way is we'll probably go that way. But man, it is blazing hot here. Whew. It's the hottest I've ever felt in PV, I'll tell you that. Oh, you think you're funny, huh? You think you're funny, huh? Ben, I don't know how honestly how long I can last out there in that heat.
Yeah, it's hot.
Did you feel it?
Yeah, I felt it. Remember, we were talking to our neighbors.
Yeah, I was like.
And you were still talking. I was like, I need to go back in the room now.
Bluchers. Bluchers, huh?
Mantamar.
Mantamar too?
Yeah.
You're going to get meds more?
Yeah.
But you've had chairs.
Oh my god, hold on, give
us
the shoe on, give me the shoe on. There you go. Hi, boys. We have our draft show starting at
4 p.m.
on the rooftop.
Okay.
We get the best
views, the panoramic views of the Bay Area, so make sure you can check us out. Okay, well, come on. Thank you. You want to show the other one?
Okay,
let's go check out the other place.
Okay. Hello. Where are you going?
We'll be back at 4.
You sure?
Yeah.
I have showing upstairs.
Uh-huh.
Let me in.
Not yet.
No?
No, we're going to go. We'll be back, I promise.
Okay, very good.
We're going to go over here and then we'll come back and party over here.
Okay.
Yeah,
I see.
I promise.
Yes,
yeah,
of course.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Looks like they're building a new building here. I don't know what it's going to be, but it looks really nice.
What's the matter? You want to go some to the front or?
Sure.
Yeah, I think there is still.
Sure. Yeah, okay.
Amigos?
These two?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're not allowed to sit there. Bernardo?
Huh?
Bernardo.
How dare you? How dare you?
All right.
Gamete. Gamete.
Yeah, yeah.
Gamete.
La migración, por favor.
How are you? Oh, how's
God,
it going?
Let anybody off this goddamn ship.
This is Ben.
Ben.
Hi, I'm Marvin. I'm not normally this rude. You look like a nice child.
Marvin and his husband Tom, right? Tom.
Who?
Tom?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
He's like, who?
I'm like, who?
Like, you're like, I know we know them, but I'm not.
We haven't yet been invited to that beautiful Palm Springs. Don't you have a place in Palm Springs, right?
We do.
Yeah. Nothing. Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Josh again. We're here at the beach in Puerto Vallarta, and you know, like gay life, I always say it's only 2 degrees of separation, sometimes less. And I ran into some locals from LA who happen to have a place here too. So I was flipping around. Here we got Marvin and Tom. Longtime friends from WeHo. But I always see you guys, somehow we bump into each other everywhere.
Random places.
Right, all the time. And you just never know at the gay beach. This is the gay beach in Puerto Vallarta. And I will do a walkthrough with the camera where you can see all the queens in their shorts. And there's Ben. Sir? Sir, we need to have you on film. Yeah, look at all that.
Welcome to Puerto Vallarta. See you later.
See you later. Hasta luego.
That thing was on.
Huh?
That thing's on.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Hold on.
You ready?
No. I'm too goofy to take a picture like that.
Don't worry, I won't put it on Facebook. Oh, it's good stuff.
$1 for everyone that I did my baby.
is the gay beach. All of these people. Very, very busy day here at the gay beach. Excuse me, gentlemen.
Hi.
That's okay. How are you guys doing?
Good.
Good.
What a cute little camera.
You like it?
It's tiny.
That's why I like it. People don't know what I'm doing. It's not so obvious.
I have one in my phone, but yeah. I don't know how it works.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Bien,
bien. ¿Todo está bien? Yeah, bien, todo está bien.
Él tiene una YouTube channel en los Estados Unidos.
No, nobody watches it.
So I'm talking Spanish to your YouTube.
Okay.
Hola, bienvenidos a Puerto Vallarta. Ese es César.
Hola, ¿cómo están? Estamos aquí en Puerto Vallarta. Yo soy su amigo César. Estoy aquí con mi amigo dándole un buen masaje en sus pies. Un buen masajito para que él quede relajado.
Él es uno muy bien masajero.
Todo.
Gracias. Gracias. Adiós. Cuídate mucho.
Hello, folks. Hi, this is Josh from YouTube.
Hi, Josh from
These
YouTube.
Are my new friends here I just met. What is your name again?
Rosa. From
Joel.
Texas.
Joel.
Kobe.
Kobe. Very nice to meet you all.
Cheers.
I met him on the beach. We were talking about cameras and yeah. Oh yeah, work it, honey. We won't tell your husband at all.
Oh shit.
Yeah, don't tell our husband.
Don't worry, dude, if you're watching, there's a bunch of gay men.
And he, oh my god, he's a geek, computer geek.
And they ordered some food, didn't share it with me.
I know.
How rude.
Sorry, buddy. It was good though.
All right, nice to meet y'all.
Nice to meet you.
All right, we're leaving the beach. So Ben and I just took some pictures there. Last time we did something like this, the Federelli stopped us in PV. So Ben was a little nervous to do this with me.
I was like, you know what, Josh, if you want to go to jail that bad, I'll let them know you don't have a passport. I'll tell them you're from Argentina and you're trying to cross the border up.
But
hola, amigos.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Bien, sí.
¿Cómo estás?
¿Cómo
estás? ¿Cómo estás? Your favorite?
I mean, Ben and I bought some vodka.
That means Josh bought some vodka.
And I'm gonna do a shot right now.
Ben usually likes the cue.
Here, why you hold this?
You wanna record this? We wanna seek some evidence right now?
When you're on vacation and you don't wanna spend a lot of money, you just go to the liquor store, you buy some vodka, and you down it, ready? Here we go. Check it out. Happy Puerto Vallarta.
Happy. Oh boy. This one probably not make it into the video, because when Josh sobers up, he will realize this looks really bad for him. But there it is.
All right, we're going back in Uber. Yes, they would. They have to. So I did fit crew and everything.
There is.
How are you?
I'm good.
Thank you.